Please stand and join us in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Kaylee Hawkins.
And I'm Megan Moore, and today is November 25th.
Today is also National Parfait Day.
So go eat a parfait!
Hi, I'm Brody Wells.
And I'm Hannah Whitaker.
And today we'll be giving your ACMS lunch and daily announcements. Today for lunch we will have Taco Tuesday. What are the daily announcements, Hannah?
The daily announcements are for the next 5 days we will not have school, so don't come. I'm Hannah Whitaker.
And I'm Brody Wells.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Welcome to the Daily Sports Rush with Elijah Johnson. Let's get into it. There will be a home game for the boys tonight against East Jesmond. Come on, let's beat those Jaguars. The Kentucky men's basketball team will take on UT Arlington tonight. I will be there live on location. And my NFL game of the week for Thanksgiving is Seattle versus San Francisco. Two great things in one. Thanksgiving dinner and the Seattle beating the snot out of the 49ers. That's all the time I have for today. Good day and good luck.
Hello, this is Matt here with your cool announcements. Gaming club will be until 4th grade today. And there are no other clubs this week because guess what? We have Thanksgiving break. Enjoy it! That's all for today. See ya.
Hello, Mustangs. This is Tayshawn Graves subbing for Drew Pierce. Today's daily weather will be a high of 45 and a low of 28. Today there will be a 0% of precipitation and the wind from yesterday will be blowing right past us.
Yeah, that's all time left for today on Mustang Media. This is Andrew signing off. Have a great day, Mustangs.
Sean Graves with your daily weather. Today's high will be a 45 and a low of 28. Yesterday's winds were pretty rapid, but I'm thinking they're going to slow down. Thank you.
Stop making those sounds. That's weird.